chill out. I think we're gonna make 3 stops today. I think I see the Sapona on the horizon. Well, it's gonna be another beautiful day in Bimini. The weather was looking kind of rough at first, but now as you can see, it's clear blue skies. So we are on the way to Sapona.
You might want to walk. walk out the room. Somebody's probably him saying it. It like makes it that much more like impactful.
Yeah, right. You might want to walk.
I don't think it's bad at all. I'm gonna go down there and put my feet in it when I get this little video.
Real man, wear pink.
You're comfortable with your manliness, right?
There you go.
That fits.
Yes, yeah.
I hope she know how to turn around.
I'm telling you. I have to go get her. Jim still out?
When Jim sees you leave, then you'll want to go. Oh, you can try to look. His friends are over there, so he'll
be there for the rest of the
afternoon. Okay.
Yeah, you do that.
Yeah, I'll put it in here.
Alright. So, let's roll.
Alright, leaving Sapona. What a blast. Separate the boats on this one. Have this boat anchored over here. Both boats had to anchor separately because it was just too much rocking and rolling between the boats. And we were afraid that we'd suffer some boat damage. One of the boats or both of the boats might suffer some damage. So they anchored this one here, over here. And this one here is anchored by itself. So, guess we'll all go over and play with the sharks. Then you should be coming back in a minute. I guess I'll join. Yep, he's on his way back.
Ooh, this is the most old start.
Don't go!
Hey, babe.
I'm so sorry. Stop kicking my phone. Are you sure they're just going to take it with them?
No. Of course not.
He's talking to Brady. Come on, see me. My turn. All these things.
Yeah, kind of toss it till I know, yeah.
You know, sharks can go fast.
They can.
Y'all scare me with this shark. He said, I don't know what y'all doing.
Careful not to step on it.
Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, baby. You do something. Come over here. Oh, yes. You got your food.
I like the babies. I'm the babies. I'm not the babies.
I guess it's just, all of these are babies.
Everything is going to be like all of the babies. He said, where's the food?
Y'all don't have any more? Their bars are not even. They don't have a big thing on the back of their
body. Well, that's good. Maybe because they're not in a threatening environment. You know what I mean? So they didn't develop them. You know, they've been so used to being fed.
That's true.
Get these two.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
All right, sweet one, sweet. Dude's getting braver.
He's a little bigger.
What you got for me? What you got for me? Where's the food?
Wow.
Okay, he looks like he's ready to pounce. Oh, wait, I think I'm gonna move. So he looks like he's weighed a pound.
Look at them mess around in here.
Sharks want food.
How are y'all gonna get over here?
Yeah, and a dinghy. Yeah. Okay, here's our ride. Big smile. We don't know you people. Take that.
Well, it's private.
It's supposedly, but you can make a reservation.
Nobody ever told you couldn't.